Fritz Haarmann, the vampire of Hanover, he victimized at least 24 boys in the city of Hanover between 1918 and 1924. His crimes included sexual assault, murder, mutilation, and the dismemberment of said victims. His preferred method of attack would be to literally bite through the throat of his victims while strangling them, referring to it as his love bites. And in true vampiric fashion, he was executed via guillotine, a befitting name for